everyone's customers are different. You might have a large scale of, real estate professionals. And then some people might have a large scale of just everyday workers. You know, you have to be able to relate to the customer and offer a diverse set of products that they need. Being able to offer, bank products, because a lot of my customers, I'm in San Bernardino.
Right.
I'm not on the north side of San Bernardino. Sure. I'm on the west side of San Bernardino. In this neighborhood, most of the community is low income. So a lot of customers need to be able to utilize a bank product where they could have the fees, have the option of having the fees come out of their refund while right. still being able to utilize my service. Also, I have elderly customers. Due to COVID-19, they're afraid to come out of the house. So I have a new service that I offer where they could get their return started online through my website because TaxWise, which is the program that I use for my taxes, they have that available where you could do mobile tax preparation. And so now we could compete. Even a small business owner could compete with the other, challenges that we have and the big chains. So we have to come up with problem solving. We have to solve that problem.
Goes
back to the board. That's a problem when you think you got to go to them because we don't have where you could do your taxes at home even through our program. Okay.